lots more of these now, because all you guys have actually been requesting it, and actually liking it, so I've decided that we'll do some. Are you there, Lauren? Oh, Lauren's trying to get right. By the way, if episode 2 is not here, maybe because I put it on private, and so on. I don't want to play with my dog, which is yours. But he did escape, which was very weird. Actually, my Epix is sat down. What have I got two dogs? Oh, just kill him. Oh, my dog's on fire, it's the main armor. That was strange, right? I'm going to cook some of this food. Oh, we've got some food, Lauren. It's just in the... It's just in our chest, our food chest. No, you just come into our bedroom and it's that chest at the side of the bed. There's some food in it. So I'm gonna check if that video now is on private. Uploads. Edit. It says it's public. I'll put it onto private and then put it on back. Public, okay. Right, it's video uploaded to public, so you might want to check it out. Right, did you? It's in this chest here. That one there.
Okay.
And then put it back, like, after. Because, like, we don't want to die with the food. And we'll have a bit of rotten flesh, because that technically is
it.
So, I don't know why, but not yet, maybe. We need some torches. Where's our coal? We didn't get any coal, did we?
I need to go outside.
Yeah, we do as well. Let's go! Actually, wait a minute, let's get some logs and burn it on our furnace. Because then we'll get some charcoal. But I don't think we're going to use 64 logs, but I'm going to put 32 in. That should be enough. Oh, I have actually some leather in my hand. I might put that in the chest. And some string and some seeds. One piece. Wow. Right, turn these torches, man.
I don't.
Just leave the wood to me. No, don't think. No, the coal even. I've got lots of sticks, man. I've got 8 torches. Well, I think we'll have enough with 10 torches each day. Right, so let's go. And I've been... Actually, one minute, I just need to close my door, don't I? Right, let's go. Right, let's go. I need some stairs. Don't fall down there. Let me just go and get some. Oh, did we not, like, get... Wait a minute. We didn't actually put any in the chest. We're going to mine cobble and actually make some. So, wait a minute. I'll make a corridor. Don't go down in stairs now. I'm going to have to... Where's the cobble? Please, can I have the cobble? Yeah, just make, like, a little path. With the cobble. Yeah, jump. I
just keep mining forwards, Tiny Claw. Instead of going down these stairs, because we're going to need some cobble. And I made lots of rules and stuff, jeez. This next play series can go up to 100. A series can go up to 100.
Yeah.
You can't want it higher. So we could... How many episodes are we going to do? We do about 100 episodes in this series. And we didn't think what we actually put in our chests. Starting to go down now, like in steps. And I'll put the stairs on later. Some sticks and the other one. Yeah, this episode, guys, is going to be longer than the first one because we got interrupted in the last one, so this is going to be a couple of... I don't know how long an episode's going to be, they'll all be different.
Yeah.
Probably maximum length of an episode is probably going to be about 25 minutes. Yeah, half an hour, something like that, an episode. What did you say? I said it's Britain's Got Talent.
What?
I thought you said it's Britain's Got Talent. Oh, what the heck? I've only watched that like sometimes and never ever know what's going on in Britain's Got Talent. Oh, thanks. Because I hate it for gravel. Like, when you hit gravel, you always are after a spade. And it's not like stuff more out there with work. Got some gravel in there, but yeah, you can just mine it with that dead quick. I think we need gravel. We're going to have to start going down here. I'm actually going to make some stairs in there. Actually, I'm just going to get some wood, then we can make some crafting tables in this. I want to make lots of furnaces now. Yes, I'm on the road. We'll have this episode about 20 minutes. 25 minutes. Some, you can't go on it forever. Understand what I mean? Some people like going it forever. I'm coming down now with some crafting tables. Right, there's a crafting table there. There's two crafting tables there, because I felt like making two. Having no clue whatsoever why. We've got a chest as well. And a mini furnace down there. If I'm on that chest, actually I need to watch some stairs, don't I? Yeah. What's our plan for this episode today?
Find a cave.
Find a cave, okay. That is... Have you already?
Find a cave. Yeah.
Oh my word. We've already achieved our goals. What could our second goal be? I don't think we can do that in this episode.
Okay.
Find the mods farm in the next.
Need
to find some. Oh yeah, I can actually make some more torches now. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'll make it then. Right, I'm on that. Well, which day do you want to go? Which way? Actually, I don't even think there's a way down. Okay. I know, I'm ready. I've got all. How many stuff do I need? How much iron do we need? I've got 11 iron on me at the moment. Oh, God. So after this episode, you're going to check if you're going to watch the video if it's on. It's just not to the cave. Wow, there's loads of iron. There's loads of iron. Are you dying now?
Yeah.
You have diamond armor. What's that here? Is that a ravine down there? You know I'm watching out.
Oh my god, yeah.
I'm climbing there.
I'm a ravine.
Jeez, we've already learned, like, loads of stuff.
I'm
climbing there. There's millions of iron. Jeez, this map is so epic. What's 36 iron? Whoa, there's lava. Whoa. I hope we can make can get back in there. Jesus, Mormons! A Mormon's got a stack of iron. At least we've got some steps to get across.
Yep.
Gee, but there's some coal over there. Jeez! A lot of coal here. What should we have to, like, we should have? Jeez, well, this is a very good episode. We're only on episode 2 and we've found all this. What is this line in the roof? We've already found a cave which is hardly underground. I've got a bit more to the cave, man. Where are you? Where? You're underground. Oh, that's where you are. What's down there? That's where I was trying to look. Are you there? I'm coming as well. That one's my bed next to her. I mean, I'll just find stairs on that. Sometimes you might want to explore this cave again. Down here. Tidgy bit, because sometimes it puts surprises here. Because it's all dirt. What the heck? There's loads of dirt. People say when you need dirt, you need diamond. I don't know if that's true, because I've been made dirt all the time, and there's literally no diamond. And I don't think there's going to be any diamonds here, so. There's no diamonds here, so. Well, let's go. I'm off. Oh, there's some coal here. What is this? Wow, this is a lot of coal. What's wrong here? Is that some food? some bone then. But I think we should end this episode back at the house, do you think? Let's get back to the house. Let's get back to the house. So I think it's getting night time. Where's the house? We're in the complete wrong there, I think. Or is it me who's going to complete wrong there? Special. I just start smelling all my room. Because there's loads of it. Well,